that was the biggest personal struggle. I was trying to prove myself in some way or another. I didn't feel that I was, like, deserving of anything or... That I was just trying to prove to the world, or myself, I guess, that I was worthy of something. It took discovering a form of self-love and self-respect that I was able to enjoy, you know, being around a bunch of people who are awesome. It's interesting how much you know about yourself if you just ask the right questions.